With chaos on the streets and supervillains running wild, the last thing Gotham citizens needed tonight was a massive fire at the Ace Chemicals plant. Unfortunately, that's exactly what we got, with explosions which rocked nearby apartment blocks, dramatically lowering residential property prices in the area. Superman was on hand to deal with the fire, but police remain baffled as to the motive behind what looks like a deliberate act of sabotage.
Joker, how's it coming?
You can't crush something like this! Oh. Lex! It's a boy!
I think we've got company.
Thank you. beaten again. No hard feelings.
Where's your car?